Hi, I'm Matt from eSpares. In this video, I'll show you how to replace the ice maker in a Samsung American style fridge freezer. If your ice maker is making loud noises, creating ice that tastes strange, or not creating ice at all, this is a sign that your ice maker may need replacing or repairing. Common issues with ice makers include mineral buildup clogging the inlet valve that's connected to the water supply and the ice maker's water nozzle being clogged with ice. However, if you've checked for any faults and the ice maker still isn't working, it's time for a new one. Now, before we get stuck in, make sure you hang around to the end of the video to see our energy saving tips for your fridge freezer too. Now, for this fix, we're going to need a Phillips head screwdriver, a small flathead screwdriver, and of course, a new ice maker as well. Before you carry out the replacement, turn off the power and disconnect the appliance completely. To access the ice maker, I first need to remove the ice bucket by pulling the two tabs either side and then sliding it out. And then remove the cover at the top by pushing out either side slightly and lifting up. Next, I need to remove these screws that hold the panels in place here. Then, using the flathead screwdriver, slide it into the right-hand side of the panel to press and release the locking tab. Locking tab indicated by this arrow here. So put it in, push it down to release the tab. Once the panel is released, you'll see there are two plugs holding the ice maker to the freezer door. Simply push in the clips to release the plugs and the ice maker itself. Now that the panel has been removed, it's time to remove the ice maker itself. Using the Phillips screwdriver, remove the three screws holding the ice maker in place. There should be two screws on the top and one on the bottom. Now you can pull the ice maker away. Take care when pulling the wires and plug through the small square opening. Make sure you don't damage them. Now it's time to start installing the new ice maker. When you purchase a new ice maker, you're going to need to make sure you get one that's suitable for your fridge freezer's specific model type. You can check out our video showing you how to find your fridge freezer's model number. Next, you'll want to start attaching the new ice maker to the panel. Slide the new ice maker's plug into the panel's small square opening, then carefully pull it and the wires through until the ice maker is in place. You can now fit the screws to your new ice maker. Now it's time to refit the reassembled panel and new ice maker to the interior of the freezer door. Start by plugging the two plugs back into the freezer door sockets. Then you can refit the panel by hooking in the left side and then the right side until it clicks. Then you can refit the four screws. Refit the ice maker cover and then you can replace the ice bucket. Hook it under the hooks at the top and then gently push into place. You can then plug your fridge freezer back in. So there we have it, how to replace the ice maker on a Samsung American style fridge freezer. We hope this video has been useful for your fridge freezer to provide you with good quality ice. While you're here, do check out our video on energy saving tips for your fridge freezer so you can make the most of your appliance for less. And while you're here, remember to subscribe to our channel for all things eSpares, including how-to videos, home appliance maintenance advice, and new product demos. Thanks for watching.